Glad to be here today, and I think it's important that we take a moment to pause and discuss youth homelessness in Pennsylvania. As we know, that can happen due to many things, many causes, from something as a parent losing a job, or even the loss of a parent, or more terrible situations like domestic violence or child abuse. And Donna certainly stated some numbers nationwide what is going on, but in Pennsylvania, I think it's alarming that we have tens of thousands of children in Pennsylvania that go through youth homelessness, and it's something that we cannot let slip through the cracks, and it's something that I think we have to pay attention to as we, as Donna said, try to find ways to deal with that. And stability, you know, stability is the key. I think it's tough enough for children to go through grade school and high school without a change in their lives in terms of stability. When they do experience a situation of homelessness, the idea of them being able to maintain relationships with their teachers, with friends, or to be able to do participate in their activity or their sports teams, I think is very important to them. Donna also mentioned the McKinney-Vento Act, and that is how we exercise in Pennsylvania that relationship between schools and local and regional coordinators, even folks on the state level, like Sonia Pizzi, who's here today. And it's again a situation that is terrible in Pennsylvania, and we must do everything we can to help these children, our most precious resource, to achieve. We owe them that, and I think we will continue to do that. And I too want to thank the advocates who do what they do on a daily basis at all hours of the day and night. They are certainly on the front line helping these children, as I called them in the past, first responders. And again, certainly appreciate everything that they do. I'm glad to be here with my colleagues to again speak on this very important subject, and hopefully we can reduce those numbers in Pennsylvania and again give these children every chance that they deserve. Thank you.